February 14, 2023. Philippines summons China envoy over maritime laser incident. Manila filed a diplomatic protest against Beijing after an incident in the South China Sea. The US warned that it would defend its ally if Filipino forces were attacked.